the Thanksgiving Day version of our Deal of the Week. Moving forward in the course of the season, we'll be highlighting a drill that the high school players utilize in terms of skill development, and I think it would be a neat thing for our youth teams and coaches to be able to come just log on to the website and check out what the kids are doing. Okay, so for our Thanksgiving Day, by the way, happy Thanksgiving, coaches, players, parents. For our Thanksgiving Day drill, I'm using Garrett Daly, who's a senior defenseman at Lakeville North, recently committed to Burlington State University to play his college hockey. So hopefully he can execute a basic drill that he's supposed to do. No pressure, Garrett. We'll use that as week one, okay? Here we go. Again, we use at the high school level, okay? Kind of the hope behind the drill is that it exposes our players to a number of different skills. Okay, we got all the different edges being touched on a transition, okay? We got some puck control stuff going on, and then always in terms of making it fun for the kids, we like to see them get to finish with a shot, okay? When we do this drill with high repetition, we usually take the goalie out and they do their skill work, okay? So we can get a lot of player repetition in, okay? When we're doing it in more of a competitive type circumstance, we usually add the goalie back in, and that makes it fun for the kids to get to score a goal, okay? Now the next few reps are gonna be maybe based for a younger player, a squirt player that might not be able to handle the puck through the transition. You're gonna see Garrett do the transition without the puck, and then the coach is gonna introduce the puck to the drill after the transition. So let's take a look at that. Week one drill of the week. Here at Daly, I'm Coach Trent Eigner. Happy Thanksgiving, guys.